Ants and termites are highly evolved superorganisms. Some of them build cities, transport systems, cemeteries, air conditioning, waste recycling systems. They divide up the work: farmers, soldiers, teachers and teenagers, workers of all kinds. The biomass of ants exceeds that of humans. But ants are not a problem, unless they live in your house, of course. How come? Well, they keep to the rules. So the question is, what are the rules?